This came in as an accident with injuries at Allentown and Delp Road in Franconia. It was dispatched around 10:50 p.m. on July 12th. When I got there, I don't believe any of the drivers of the vehicles were there, and I believe they were already transported via ambulance. Not 100% sure. I know there were ambulances there. It came up on the call, but when I arrived, I didn't see any there. They were just getting ready to tow the cars out of there, and this is where the video picks up.